Second and 10. Goff again. Try to force it to Allen, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 30. And it's a touchdown. How about that for a little jolt right before intermission?
You're talking about taking momentum into the half with you, and so many teams have an emphasis on trying to score in the last 2 minutes of a half to carry that with them. It's not often talked about scoring on defense, though. That's extra mo.
And now they may take the lead into the locker room as well.
But that's one step in the proper direction.
Only two punts for him last week in the loss as he gets this one away. And a fair catch taken back near about the 35, 36-yard line. It'll go as just a 15-yard foul. Taylor Gabriel, his first touchdown on the year. And his guys find a way to stretch that lead. A good, sustained drive there in this third quarter, capping it off with a touchdown to give them a nice two-score advantage.
It was actually a fun one to watch, wasn't it? I mean, for me, seeing the mix of what they did, how they moved the ball downfield, very sharp, too. Each and every play, seeing executed with great dispatch.
And they will line up now for the two-point try. From the gun, Bridgewater. And this is going to be caught. It's good. And that extends their lead by two more. And, of course, on the two-point try, had the option to run or pass. They pass it there, and it works. Here's Goff now on second down. Now bottled up. Fumble. It's out. It's loose. And the defense will get their hands on it. Going the other way. 20. 10, and this will be a touchdown. The offense, they've had some sloppy moments. They go play action here on first down. Going for the deep ball. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Morgan Burnett. And they finally put it into this return, but not before he's all the way down to the 37.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
Left to do, but here comes the onside kick. And this one won't bounce their way. It's covered up by the hands team. Now they're down big here in the fourth. They had to try the on. On first and 10, Goff. Caught here by Griffin. And now a fumble. The ball's out. And this will be scooped up by the defense. And he will score. It's a touchdown. So the defense forces the fumble. They get the score, and a guy on defense becoming offensive there, Charles.
And you know they love that. Any guy on defense loves to pick up the ball and have it in his hands and try and score himself. In this case, that's exactly what happened.
He'll be singing in the shower post-game.